Welcome back, children. Monday evening, isometrics. Get started at 70 pounds. I warmed up ahead of time. I just did 60, but I didn't film that. Every set starts with a cat brushing, right? Max effort cat brushing. Hush. Nobody needs to hear from you. All right. Left. Right. I'm hoping I got audio on this one. Lesson due. So we will leave the left at 70. 70 less than 2. See, I brushed that cat with my right hand, and my right arm is so much stronger. My cough and my throat's feeling better since this morning. Must have been that clean living. The goal of the isometric is to hold the chain stiff. So then you're applying more weight than the dead force, so it's 80 pounds dead force. But 80 pounds won't keep the chain tight, you got to apply something in excess of 80 pounds. So, like 200 pounds would work, 82 pounds would work. Probably applying 80.5. Oh, chance to live again. Maybe four. I talk less as I get tired. All right. See if we can't get five. No, definitely less than five. Why do you think Coke had his four sets? Last set on the right then. Starboard side. Oh, chance to live again.
Let's see if we can get seven. 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 Seven still remains. Just dropping down to 50 pounds. Screw it, let's leave the chain on it. Plyometric wrist curls. One. Two. Three. Four. A chance to live again. Metal all day, so I got oil all over my hands. Mother, tell your children not to walk my way. Seven easy reps. Seven, come on.
Now I'm just showing off. Take this off. Leave it at 50 pounds. We're gonna wrap it up here. Be all done. This might be the last workout I filmed before the match. This might round out the week. Tomorrow is pull-ups. Tomorrow morning is pull-ups. I already did Tuesday evenings at the start of this, and I effing hate pull-up day. Ugh. So I might just skip it. And haven't decided what I'm doing Tuesday evening or Wednesday morning yet. But we got a very busy day at work. Busy 2 weeks. Holy smokes. And I've got like 5 videos in the works that I could really use some time on. Hope I got audio on. Hope this camera's audio is working again. Oh. We're gonna wrap that up, children. I got some frozen lasagna. That ain't frozen anymore. It's in the oven. And I'm gonna go eat me a great big old piece. Love y'all. Bye-bye.